Is that a Burmese python?
Yeah, it is. It's a baby.
I've always wanted one.
You want to buy this one?
How much is it?
Only $10.
Oh, I guess I'm going to have to.
Okay. This is all yours.
This thing just got too big. I can't take care of it anymore. Good luck.
How much? $10. All right, he's all yours. I'm tired of this thing.
The African rock python originates out of Africa. It is not as large as the Burmese python, but is way more aggressive. It is also not as established in Florida as the Burmese python.
The Burmese python originates out of India and Asia. It's larger than the African rock python, but less aggressive. They look identical, but the Burmese python is more established than the African rock python.
The similarities between the African rock python and the Burmese python is they're both large constrictors, they're both invasive to the Everglades, and the African rock python is a subspecies of the Burmese python, so they're technically cousins and they can actually interbreed. Pressure.
I might sleep barefoot on the beach. I might really sleep barefoot on the beach. I might hitchhike to Coachella, share my edibles and fill up your Corolla. I'm a secondhand designer, type of alcohol to minors, kinda slurring off the cider with a gas station lighter, homie. Y'all know me less you know me, and if you do, you should know better. Stay away from me, I'm fucking Hesher. Trojan horse in the VIP. One brown bag full of Texas tea. Bathroom line too long, I'm feeling.